The color that we're looking for with our cooked chicken is we want it to turn from pink to white first. That's gonna tell us that it's not raw anymore. And then we're also going to cook it a little longer until it looks a little brown on the outside. We're looking for like a golden-y, brownie kind of color, similar to the color you would look for in a good piece of toast. It'll be tempting to finish early because it's gonna look a different color, but what you wanna do is just take one piece maybe and cut into the center. And if any part of it looks pink, it's not quite done yet. Put it back on the stove, cook it a little while longer. The main thing you wanna look out for is that the whole piece, inside and outside, has all turned white.
Keeping an eye on your meat, once you think it might be cooked all the way through, you can take a piece and maybe aim for something in the mid-size range. And just take it on a small plate and cut it in half to check and make sure that it is cooked all the way through and that there's no pink remaining.